If you're running a small to mid-size screen printing shop with an old fluorescent tube exposure system, upgrading to an LED exposure unit is a game changer for your shop. Here are five reasons why upgrading to an LED exposure unit will improve your quality, elevate your darkroom, and actually save you money. Number one, save money on replacement bulbs. Fluorescent tube bulbs actually go bad over time, relatively quickly, and have to be replaced often. Because of regulations, the US is actually restricting manufacturing of those and phasing them out over time because of things like mercury in them. So they're becoming harder to get and more expensive. On the flip side, the UV LED bulbs last up to 50,000 hours, don't go dim over time, and are readily available for repurchase. Number two, better screen quality with better spectrum of light UV and more direct light source. Fluorescent tubes emit light all around them, making the light bounce around the exposure system and not get a very direct source, causing for cross-edging and not crisp edges in your exposure process, versus LED, which have fewer bulbs and give a more direct light source using a 405 nanometer bulb, which is optimized for specific emulsions like our Chromaline and Baselayr emulsions. Number three, faster exposure times. Because that 405 nanometer is actually optimized to expose that emulsion quickly, you can expose the screen in half the time, maybe three times as fast as traditional fluorescent tubes. This 230 max screen I'm exposing right now only takes 28 seconds to expose, whereas before it would take a minute 30 to 2 minutes. Number four, consistent and reliable exposure every single time. LED bulbs, unlike fluorescent tube bulbs, do not go dim over time. That means your exposure times on day one are gonna be the exposure times that you use 5 years from now, versus fluorescent tubes, you're constantly guessing as those bulbs go dim, having to increase your time to improve your exposure quality. Number five, energy efficiency and environmentally friendly. LED bulbs use 95% of the electricity to convert to light versus fluorescent tubes, which waste that lot of electricity, especially through the connection points. Also, since they don't have to be replaced as much, that means less glass bulbs and mercury in our landfills, which is way better for the environment. Interested in learning more about our LED line of exposure units? Check them out on screenprinting.com. And if you have any questions about LED exposure unit or 405 nanometers, drop questions in the comments below. And be sure to share this video with somebody else also struggling with their exposure. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and have a great day screen printing.